Now we are going to complete exercises of chapter 3, Simon Says, and this chapter is from L.R. Brook. Your L.R. book. Comprehension A. Arrange the incidents of the story in the correct order. मैंने यहाँ पर numbers लिखे हैं, मैं one by one आपको पढ़ के बताती हूँ. First number is, mother received an early morning phone call on the 1st of December. Then second, ma woke me up and told me that she was going to the hospital to visit grandfather since he had met with an accident. Then third is, grandpa began to lose his eyesight some years ago. He got himself a trained German Shepherd as a guide dog and named him Simon. Then fourth one, I was told to ensure that Jay had his breakfast and got to the bus stop on time. Fifth, when Jay and I returned from school, Ma told us how Simon had taken Grandpa straight into the path of a vehicle. Grandpa was injured badly. Then sixth, one day when Simon did not respond to the sound of the rickshaw or my voice, I realized that Simon was almost deaf. Then seventh, Simon was taken to the vet when his legs gave way beneath him. He was running a fever and was severely dehydrated. Then eighth, Grandpa was finally discharged and brought home in an ambulance a few days before Christmas and was happily welcomed by Simon. Then nine, on Christmas morning, I received the best gift when I saw Grandpa walk in unsteadily from the veranda with Simon leading him as he always did. Then question answer. B. Answer the questions briefly. What was the early morning call about? And what tells us that Rita cared deeply for Grandpa? And answer is, the early morning call was about Rita's grandpa having met an accident. Rita cared deeply for her grandpa because as soon as she heard about his accident, she jumped out of the bed and ready to accompany her mother to the hospital. Second question, name two of Rita's favorite friends. And answer is, two of Rita's favorite friends were her grandpa and Latika. Third question, what would Rita share with Grandpa despite their age difference? Answer is, Rita shared almost everything with her grandpa, including her grumbling about her mother being unfair to her. मतलब वो सारी चीज़ें शेयर करती थी, including अपनी मम्मा के बारे में भी कुछ बताना है तो अपने grandpa को बताती थी. Then fourth, grandpa could not see. Eight, he was quite independent. Give two examples which show that Grandpa did not depend on others to take care of him. And answer is, Grandpa did not depend on others to take care of him. This is evident because he lived all by himself with only Simon. वो अकेले ही रहते थे साइमन के साथ में. And Grandpa would go for walk. वो walk के लिए भी जाते थे. And shopping. और किसके साथ? With only Simon to accompany him. Fifth, because I have to do what Simon says. Why could Grandpa joke about the Simon Says game? And answer is, Grandpa joke about the Simon Says game because he was guided by his German Shepherd Simon. मतलब जहाँ पे वो साइमन जाता था उसके पीछे पीछे ग्रैंडपा जाते थे. Since he could not see, क्योंकि उन्हें अच्छे से दिखता नहीं था, he would follow the path that Simon led him to as if Simon would tell him where to go. मतलब जहाँ साइमन जाते थे उसके पीछे पीछे ग्रैंडपा अंदर जाते थे, कि जैसे क्या करता था, साइमन लीड करता था और पीछे पीछे ग्रैंडफादर जाते थे. सिक्स, व्हाई डिड साइमन सीम डिप्रेस्ड. साइमन सीम डिप्रेस्ड बिकॉज ही डिड नॉट सी ग्रैंडपा अराउंड हिम. ग्रैंडपा जब हॉस्पिटल में थे तो उसे उसे आसपास तो ग्रैंडपा दिखते नहीं थे. एंड मिस हिम, वो उन्हें बहुत मिस करता था. एंड प्रोबेबली थॉट दैट ग्रैंडपा हैड अबडन हिम. उसे क्या लगता था कि शायद ग्रैंडपा ने मुझे छोड़ दिया. आगे देन सेवेंथ, वॉट वॉज रीता शॉक्ड टू सी ड्यूरिंग हर विजिट टू हॉस्पिटल. When Rita visited Grandpa in the hospital, she was shocked because to see a tube in his nose, उसने देखा कि Grandpa में नाक में कुछ ट्यूब्स लगे हुए हैं, bandages all over his body, पूरी बॉडी पर bandages लगे हुए हैं, and that Grandpa was lying completely still on the bed. Then see, think and answer the questions. First, why was Simon led Grandpa into the path of a vehicle? How did Rita realize it? Answer is, Simon had led Grandpa into the path of vehicle because he was almost deaf. मतलब साइमन को सुनाई नहीं आता था एंड कुड नॉट हियर द व्हीकल अप्रोचिंग, इसलिए उसे समझ में नहीं आया कि कोई व्हीकल आ रहा है करके. रीता रियलाइज इट, रीता को यह कब पता चला था? वन डे व्हेन कॉल्ड हिज नेम एंड ही डिड नॉट रिस्पॉन्ड, जब उसने उसे आवाज़ दी होंगी तो उसने कुछ भी रिप्लाई नहीं किया, रिस्पॉन्स ही नहीं किया. व्हेन शी कॉल्ड हिम लाउडली एंड रिपीटेडली, उसने जब जोर जोर से और बहुत बार आवाज़ दिए, देन ओनली Only then did he come to her. तब जाके साइमन उसके पास आया. Then second, he seemed to have given up the struggle for himself. Who was Rita referring to? And why had he given up? Answer is, Rita was referring to Simon. किसके बारे में बात कर रही थी वो? Simon के बारे में. Simon seemed to have given up the struggle for himself because he had seen Rita's grandpa for days. And he missed him and felt depressed. उसने बहुत दिन से grandfather को देखा नहीं था, वो उन्हें बहुत miss कर रहा था और वो क्या हो चुका था, वो पूरा depressed हो चुका था, इसलिए ऐसा कहा है कि उसने given up कर दिया था. Third, why does Rita feel Simon says was the best game in the world? Answer is, Rita felt that Simon says was the best game in the world because it showed the bonds of friendship and trust between grandpa and his did Simon. मतलब उन दोनों के पे जो friendship और trust का bond था वो बहुत अच्छा bond था. Both grandpa and Simon were happy in each other's company. वो दोनों एक दूसरे की company enjoy करते थे. And Simon was leading grandpa once again as usual.